contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Anarchist from Kentucky, the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, the Terror Amazon.
I've been looking forward to this one.
Approaching the ring, representing the Athens from Dublin, Ireland, weighing 267 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
I'm excited for this one. Do you see who's coming out? I don't like the looks of this. Here we go. And this one's destined to be a human demolition derby. Nice reversal by the champ. Oh! Oh my gosh! Whoa! Vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force. Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead. Uh-oh, look at this. Oh, trying to put him away. Astonishing maneuver by Sheamus. Sheamus with the cover. He almost took his head off with that lariat. Ouch! You can hear that in different time zones. Oh, that's gotta be it. Sheamus, how about that finishing move?
In an ear ball.
And there's the flying forearm.
Going all the way up.
With that one. What a wicked neck breaker.
Sheamus has eyes to finish.
The turbo pad's coming off. Into the exposed turnbuckle. Trying to put him away.
The champ does it. Uh-oh. It might be time to run. Sheamus seeks out a big move here.
And that was only a one.
These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE. Into the Spinebuster. With a cup and an early kick out in this unusual matchup. When Monday Night Raw heads to your neck of the woods, do yourself a favor and go be a part of the longest running weekly episodic television show in history.
No pay-per-view is another place where Sheamus has left his mark. To add to the Celtic Warrior's impressive list of achievements, one that I certainly could appreciate was when Sheamus became the what a move! And he gets the shoulder up.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, Kate?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know. Nice reversal by the champ.
Sheamus sneaks out of that one.
And I'm sure that was just pure instinct on Sheamus' part.
And he gets out of the way.
Oh, not even close. Oh, he's in trouble now.
Sheamus is looking to end this right now.
Here is your